Thank you. We have been friends for so long that I can't remember which one of us is the bad influence.
We have been friends for so long that I can't remember which one of us is the bad influence.
It passed like the breath of the night wind away. It fled like a mist at the dawn of the day. It lasted its moment, then backward was hurled, another increase to the age of the world.
It fled, but away and away in its wake. There lingers a something that time cannot break. The past and the futures are joined by a chain, and memories that must ever remain.
Good afternoon to one and all present here. By now you must have got the glimpse of today's event. We extend our hearty and warm welcome to all for the alumni meet. Now, I would like to introduce you to our Honorable President Sir, Sri P.K. Taneja, retired IAS officer, former Additional Chief Secretary to Government of Gujarat, Director General, Gujarat Institute of Disaster Management. He is also Director of SAARC Disaster Management Center. In his career spanning over more than 35 years, he served at various senior positions with Government of India and Government of Gujarat, including Government of India and Government of Gujarat, including the positions of Chairman and Managing Director of several government companies. Having rich experience of working in major frontline departments with Government of Gujarat and Government of India, he has acquired a deep understanding of resources, capacities, and SOPs of various frontline resources and responding departments. His profound administrative skills were instrumental in turning around some of the loss-making GOG companies into substantial profit-making companies. I would request Ashwini Dandekar and Aditya Patil to welcome our President Sir with a bouquet.
I am profusely elated to take an opportunity to introduce to our guest of honor, Dr. Jaideep Kumar Sharma, noted radiologist from AIIMS Delhi and the second longest coma survivor in the world. He is titled as Forever Living, Living Against All Odds. His desire to provide quality treatment to all laid the foundation of a project called HEAL, Health Experience at the Speed of Light. It is an effort to create a virtual technological platform to link doctors and patients all over the globe. Now, I would request Devanshi Patel and Kshipra Jadhav to florally welcome Dr. Jaideep, sir. We welcome you, sir.
Now, I would like to introduce you all to our provost, sir, professional Dr. Nikhil Zaveri, experienced academic leader with energy and passion, having demonstrated history of working in higher educational sector. He is skilled in mentoring, facilitating, team building, innovation, critical thinking, problem solving, analytical skills, entrepreneurship, and empathy with curiosity. He is a strong professional with MCOM, gold medalist, PhD, CA, FDP by IIM Ahmedabad, focused on institution building. Having the experience of more than 32 years, he is an inspiration to all the teachers and students. Now, I would request Radhika Meghani and Ashish Kumar Patel to welcome our provost, sir, with a bouquet.
We welcome you, sir. We also have among us Mr. R.B. Panchal, Director, Administration and Registrar of GSFC University. He is an accomplished, seasoned legal professional and company secretary with more than 30 years of impeccable experience, offering a unique blend of legal and corporate secretarial services. Apart from heading the secretarial and corporate legal functions, He was also heading administration, security township and guest house management and public relations and advertising department of the company. I would request Radhika Meghani and Aditya Patil to welcome Panchal sir. Also, we have among us Dr. Saurabh Shah, Dean SOT. So I would like Shipra and Devanshi to welcome Saurabh sir.
We welcome you all, sir. Nostalgia is a tricky business. It makes us laugh and cry at the same time. We yearn to go back to our happy days and we also feel very blessed to have experienced such wonderful feelings. The main intention of Alumni Meet is to gather our old students and give them an evening of memories and nostalgia. All of you belong here. All of the hearts belong here and the home is where the heart is. For the same, I would invite Provost Sir to address the gathering.
Well, good afternoon, everyone. Dignitaries on the dais, our Honorable President, Shri P.K. Taneja, it gives me immense pleasure, sir, to welcome you on this first ever alumni meet of GSFC University. We all know our President, sir, a very accomplished IAS officer, an officer of very high repute, carries with himself a very vast and extensive experience in the field of administration. And giving his time, service, rather dedicated time and dedicated service to this university in an honorary capacity. So it gives me immense pleasure to welcome him. I'm also pleased to welcome our guest of honor, Dr. Jaideep Kumar Sharma. We have been very fortunate to have him on the campus, not only for a day, but almost for 2 days. And that's a privilege. And friends, for that, I would like to thank our Honorable President. Because it was his strong recommendation to invite him on the campus. So, Dr. Sharma, it gives me immense pleasure to welcome you on behalf of my students, on behalf of my colleagues, on my personal behalf. I also take this opportunity to welcome my own colleague, Sri Ramesh Panchal, who is a director of administration, registrar of the university, and always engrossed and involved in the development of the university. So Panchal Sahib, I welcome you on behalf of all. I welcome Dean School of Technology, Dr. Shah, all my associate deans, Dr. Santosh Kumar, Dr. Nishit, Dr. Chetna Parmar, all my faculty colleagues, and it gives me immense pleasure to welcome all my alumni friends. I'm so happy to see you on the campus again, and welcome back to the campus. You know, today you are falling in the 3%. And what is this 3%? OECD, that is Organization for Economic Cooperation and Development. which is an international organization. And as per the report of OECD, there were 137 million graduates in the world in 2013. In 2020, there have been around 200 million graduates. And it is estimated by 2030, there will be 300 million graduates. Now see, 200 million graduates out of the world population, 7.5 billion, which comes to around 3%. So you fall in that 3% community. Can you imagine the implication that you are so fortunate, you are so privileged, that you got an opportunity to be among those 3%, and you'll be making your life and career. For that, whom to thank for? Thanks to your parents, your brothers, sisters, friends, relatives, and definitely you must be thankful to the government. Because if government would not have taken this initiative, probably you would not have seen these days in the university. Look at the very recent event going on, Afghanistan, Taliban. So unfortunate, the young people in Afghanistan, Taliban, that they are deprived of all those privileges of life, including education. And see yourself that you have been so fortunate that you got such a great opportunity of learning, which would be throughout the life with you, and you will be flourishing on those learnings which you have obtained during your years in this university. Of course, learning never stops at the university. It doesn't mean that you are graduated, so now everything is fine, and now you are free from learning. It's a continuous process. Keep on learning. At the same time, keep on facing the challenges of life. I would quote Swami Vivekananda here, what his famous quote, that have that courage and perseverance. What that courage and perseverance? I will drink the ocean. Can you visualize? I will drink the ocean and the mountains will crumble up at my will. If you can carry that courage, that conviction, that perseverance, I'm sure you'll always be successful in your life. So with these few words, I again welcome you all. I welcome the dignitaries. I welcome all the alumni students, and relive, reconnect, and rejoice. Keep coming to your university. Thank you.
Wherever you go and whatever ends you pursue, you must always fulfill the trust reposed in you. Now I would like to request Dr. Jaideep sir to please enlighten us.
Thank you, Taneja sir, for having me over. And Javiri sir, you're too kind with your words. I wonder if I deserved anything of that. And everybody, Panchal sir, thank you, sir. All the faculty I've been interacting with since yesterday, it was such a reliving moment for me. My university, my college times of All India Institute of Medical Sciences, where I walked in quite a different person. A person I would have never liked to be if I were given a choice now. And thankfully there were that buildings and those people and those wonderful situations that created me to stand here and talk to you today, because it wasn't happening otherwise. And I see each one of you who'd now already graduated and moving on. Some of you would probably pursue education for a longer period, maybe even masters and further do research and doctorates and everything. And some would get into the rough and tumble of doing what you think is more appropriate for the time. All the best to you. A nascent young university as this is, they say honhar veeran ke ho cheekne paat. I mean, that is that a tree which is going to grow into a huge tree one day would be seen and assessed by the little leaves that it has given off, and you're the first leaves of this big banyan tree. And I just was standing under that large one right there and wondering, the first few branches have now erupted and they're going to take over and convert themselves into this huge giant place. The Vatvriksha of Vadodara are happening now, and some of these new buds have taken off. Now they're going to grow into this world, create a new universe. I was in the earlier part of the day in conversation with the next batch of people who are joining in where you'd been for the last few years, and saw the next lot happen. So out there under that tree, there are a whole lot of branches which have thrown branches and more branches. But the next, of course, is to reconnect and rejoice. So these are times for celebration. We'll not be burdening you with too much of the worries about future. Don't worry, today is an evening of rejoicing. So we'll join in and celebrate what you've already been through. But the final thing about a trip back to nostalgia, I'm already so experiencing the nostalgia of my completion of graduation, subsequently other subjects and other degrees and educational qualifications that I got. But wow, I'm reliving everything of that, and thank you for that opportunity. Guys, I bless you for whatever you endeavor to do for this person that you are, this family that you belong to, this society that you come from, this country you're born in, and the humanity at large. But each one of you would make a difference. And thank you so much for allowing me this conversation. God bless you. Thank you so much.
To thee, our alma mater, with the voices loud and clear, we sing our hearts devoted to hold the memories dear. Though clouds and sunshines greet us, our love for the world, for we love the dear old colors, the green and the gold. I'd like to invite our Honorable President Sir, Shri P.K. Taneja, for the keynote address.
I hope you are able to recognize me. I am the old same president. Today's esteemed guest of honor, Dr. Jaydeep Sharma, we are indeed grateful. Provost Dr. Javeri, Director Administration, Mr. Panchal, senior management colleagues, our loving alumni friends, faculties, non-teaching staff, ladies and gentlemen. Good afternoon, everyone. At the outset, I extend my hearty welcome to all the alumni to the first alumni reunion of GSFC University. It is indeed gratifying to see my dear alumni back to their alma mater, who are excelling in their chosen spheres of life and earning laurels for themselves as well as for the society, including us. One of the famous English novelists, David Mitchell, in his book Cloud Atlas, which was nominated for Booker Prize, has mentioned, there aren't no journey what don't change you some. Meaning thereby that some of you must have changed during the journey. Otherwise, it's not a journey at all. I'm sure this applies to your years in the GSFC University. You have grown, matured, and become wise enough to take the decisions of your life on your own. Some change has definitely taken place in you, which makes you confident, capable, and communicative. And I can recollect my days when we used to meet our own alumni friends. An alumni association of any institution is an important pillar and lifelong connect, helping the institution to realize its mission and goals. An alumni association of GSFC University is constituted to strengthen the bond between the alumni and the institute, to promote and foster mutuality, beneficial interaction between the alumni themselves and the present students of the institute, to encourage the joint venture activities so as to contribute towards social utility of the alma mater. So perhaps you understand your responsibility as to what we mean by that. While these associations are fun, relive, reconnect, but there is a duty also towards your younger alumni friends. Premier institutes like IITs, IIMs, Harvard University, Stanford University, Oxford, Cambridge, are known because of their strong alumni base and their continuous engagement with the institutes and universities. In fact, many have grown because of the alumni's. I'm pleased to know that GSFC University has now alumni base of total 870 alumni from the last three batches, and 138 students have registered for the meet today, which is definitely relatively a very small number. Nonetheless, this is a good start to rebuild, restore, and renew relationship with an institution which is an important milestone of your life. I hope all of you will become active in your association with your alma mater in the coming times. I am happy to learn your progress and taking note of your career advancement after graduation, ranging from securing admissions at premier institutes for higher studies, starting entrepreneurial journey, to winning awards as a best performer in the corporates. To name a few, alumni are pursuing their higher studies at reputed institutes like M.Tech Fluid Thermal from IIT Guwahati, MBA from IIM Raipur, MBA from IIMT Ghaziabad, Masters in Bioinformatics and Systems Biology, Denmark, Masters in Engineering Management, Ontario Tech University, Canada, MS in Industrial and System Engineering, University of Michigan, United States, MSc in Finance and Investment, Brunel University, London, and such many other reputed universities. I am also happy to know that few of you have ventured into entrepreneurship, like Brijesh Radhadia. Is he there? Mr. Brijesh Radhadia? Oh, you are there. BSc Biotechnology 2020 batch is the managing director at, I am not able to pronounce the name of the company, it is Kaira or Caria?
Caria.
Caria. Okay, what is it, by the way?
सर कैरियर एलएलपी जो फैशन इंडस्ट्री में मैं अपना खुद का एक ब्रांड मैंने लॉन्च किया है जो ब्रांड का नाम आपने वो प्रोनाउंस किया वही है कैरियर एंड मैंने कंपनी खुद का रजिस्टर किया है और मैं अपनी एक वेबसाइट लॉन्च कर रहा हूँ खुद की ई कॉमर्स वेबसाइट और उसके साथ ही मैं अपनी ब्रांड भी क्रिएट कर रहा हूँ जो मेरे ब्रांड का जो क्लॉथ है या फिर जो भी फैशन रिलेटेड प्रोडक्ट है वो उस पर ही मैं सेल करूँगा
चाहिए ऑल द बेस्ट
थैंक यू सर
दिशांत पटेल बीटेक केमिकल 2021 बैच इज अ फाउंडर एंड सीईओ ऑफ रोस्टॉफ होमबर्ग जीएमबीएच जर्मनी कैन वी हैव वेरी इज ही अराउंड नो ओके While Kushal Parikh, B.Tech Chemical 2020 batch, is into family business as manager at Chemitex Exports Private Limited. Is he there? Okay. So many of you have joined the corporate world, like our own GSFC Limited, Alembic Pharmaceuticals Limited, Deepak Nitrite Limited, Atul Limited, Extel Industries Limited, MRF, Zydus Cadila Healthcare Limited, L&T, Waymed PLC UK, Siemens Energy, and so on. I would like to look back the journey of GSFC University, who strives to be the best compact boutique institution with a futuristic approach, encouraging student-centric culture and sharpened focus on developing industry-ready and employable students with all-round development. This is what we are all the time trying our best. I am indeed delighted to share the overall advancement of the university during the last 6 years from the inception till date and the new plans that we have for making it grow further and faster. GSFC University has built up an excellent ecosystem for pursuing higher studies at the university. In the process, the university has evolved a competitive academic and research curriculum structure and a stimulating learning environment, attracting the aspiring learners to pursue higher education at various undergraduate and postgraduate degree programs. Our goal is to anticipate the emerging trends, workforce needs, and educate our students accordingly. We are committed to develop you as a knowledge leaders rather than merely knowledge managers. You may be aware that our university has been recognized as a nodal center for industries commissionerate, Government of Gujarat, for incubation of ideas for startups, to which you have all the access to float your innovative ideas and shape up for new startups. For that, you will get funding support from the university. At last, I look forward to your commitment to assuring a strong future for your own GSFC University, which will bring the intense pride as an enlightened alumnus and alumina of GSFC University. Friends, I would like to suggest that keep coming back to campus to interact with the students and faculty. Keep on attending events and share your ideas with your friends, colleagues, fellow alumni and prospective students about the exciting things taking place here. You volunteer your time and your talent. You like us on Facebook and Instagram. Is it a correct expectation?
Yes.
Is there any option for dislike? You provide internship, jobs, and career advice to your juniors. I urge that. Here I would like to say that in my GIDM, some of the staff is from IIT Roorkee, because I am an alumni of IIT Roorkee. So keep providing jobs to your juniors also. I urge that you place GSFC University as a high priority in your activities. I see you as the inspiration for incoming students in the years to come. Back to the words of David Mitchell and his book, The Bone Clocks. If life did not change, it wouldn't be life, it would be a photograph. I'm sure none of you believe in photographs beyond a point. Nobody's life is without challenges. These challenges are pivot points, because how you react to them, the decisions you make, and the courses you chart have aftershocks, positive or negative, for years to come. Therefore, embrace challenges with courage and confidence, as our provost said and quoted Swami Vivekananda. It is your courage and confidence will take you far. It is rest assured on that count. Tomorrow is a teacher's day, which we celebrate in the honor of Dr. Radhakrishnan. He has said, the end product of education should be a free, creative man who can battle against historical circumstances and adversities of nature. So I hope our alumni have accepted the new normal, giving their best to convert challenges into opportunities. As the president of the university, I assure that we are committed to provide an education that is purposeful in its intent and wide-ranging in its application. Friends, do relive, do reconnect, do rejoice, and enjoy your nostalgia. And I'm sure that you must be finding the campus a little better than what you had left. Am I right? Yes. Yes. That means we are doing our duty to our GSFC company, which has sponsored this particular university. Please do take care and stay safe in these challenging times. And also, do take care of your family members and near and dear ones. All the best for your future life. God bless you. Thank you.
Now
Now I would request Dr. Saurabh Shah, Dean School of Technology and Dean Students Affairs, to apprise us all about the Alumni Association and its vision.
So, sir, thank you for your motivating words. Dignitaries, Honorable President Sri P.K. Taneja, sir, today's guest of honor, very motivating personality, and perhaps I think best example of courage, inspiration, and existence of Almighty, Dr. Jaideep Sarma, sir. We warmly welcome you, sir. Provost Dr. Nikhil Jhaveri, sir, visionary leader, director campus and registrar, Sri R.B. Machal, sir, who is backbone of the university and ensure that you get all the facilities which are required to pursue your academics. Good evening, everyone. I could see some charming face, and I think it's best example of nostalgia. And I think you witnessed the nostalgia in the air. Is it so? Thank you. Thank you, and thank you for making it possible. And it's always our pleasure to have you back at the campus. I consider today is historic day. And there are several reasons. Why historic day? First of all, it is organized with a lot of uncertainty in this difficult time, but we received overwhelming response, even though it was planned on short notice. So thank you for being with us. The second one was our guest of honor. We actually invited him for Foundation Day, but he's kind enough to give his consent and to be with us at alumni meet, and his presence is really giving goosebumps, lot of energy, and positive vibes. Thank you, sir, for making it possible. Third reason is we are taking advantage of this difficult time, and now everyone is virtually connected. It is a new normal. We have alumni who are connected from offshore also. Yesterday, I received one mail from Mr. Nirmit Gosai. He was very pleased, wanted to attend, but he could not. But he requested to attend online. Likewise, on Insta also, we received many requests. So this is for those online alumni who could not attend. We are missing them, but we expect them to attend next time. Let's make this day memorable. It is first alumni meet. First of all, I would like to thank our honorable president, sir, for his precious time out of his busy schedule. He's a visionary leader working very hard. And perhaps today, those dreams are becoming true, which they envisage while establishing this university. And I think you are the witness. Do you agree with this? Yes. So thank you, sir, for being with us. I would also like to thank senior management, provost, sir, registrar, sir, campus director, who are working really very hard. And Dr. Jaideep Sarma, sir, for your precious presence. My previous speaker have motivated us and clearly mentioned the objective of establishing this alumni association. My dear friends, if we talk about alumni association, it has tremendous power. And you would realize soon, sir has also given very good examples of the IITs. Just think about IITs when it was just established. Was it known to anyone? No. It is known because of their alumni. And same, I'm confident within coming years, GSFC University will be known because of you, our proud alumni. So I could see that future. That is the power, right? Take example of Google, Cisco, Yahoo. Again, these are born from the research laboratory of Stanford University. If we talk about MIT, there are more than 3,000 companies who have origins and roots from MIT. Take examples of our own IITs. You must be knowing Mr. Sundar Pichai, alumnus of IIT Kharagpur. Sri Narayan Murthy ji, co-founder of Infosys, alumnus of IIT Kanpur. Then Mr. Nandan Nilekani, everyone is knowing. He is also alumnus of IIT Bombay. Have you heard about Mr. Sachin Bansal, who set up Flipkart within 6 years, and he is also alumni of IIT Delhi. Likewise, you must be knowing Mr. Chetan Bhagat. It's a duo, alumnus of IIT Delhi and IIM Ahmedabad. Mr. Amit Singhal, former senior vice president at Google, who is alumnus of IIT Roorkee. These are known examples, but story is same. We also have one such alumni from IIT Roorkee, our own president, sir. Right, so you can see the vision. We have alumnus of AIIMS. Any blind guess? Yeah, our guest of honor, Dr. Jaydeep Sharma, sir. We also have alumnus from IIT Ahmedabad, our own professor. Right? I am Ahmedabad. So, my dear alumni, you can understand the significance. We are just in the process of constituting the alumni association. It is just a beginning. But we have a long journey, and with your support, surely we'll flourish like anything. Right? So for that, we need to join hands. Right? So it is under process. Within short time, would also appoint you as office bearers. Alumni association is for alumni, and it is run by alumni. We are facilitators. Right? And you need to now take charge and take it forward. That is what we expect. And we want you to organize next alumni meet. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes. We received your feedback also. There are many students who like to contribute in board of studies, delivering expert talks, placement talks, and we really appreciate, admire, and we are very confident about you. So, our previous speakers have already set up the stage. I don't want to speak much. I have a lot to share, but now I think it's time for celebration. So I would like to cut it short. I would like to conclude my speech. But please do visit your campus occasionally and casually. We are always there to welcome you. It is your own institute. And really, like, we are also desperate to meet you. And we are also as nostalgic as you. We are waiting, right? So please keep visiting your campus. So let's join hand, collaborate, and flourish together. And let's have wonderful nostalgic evening with unlimited fun, right? So once again, thank you, everyone. Thank you.
It is indeed my great pleasure to have among us the alumni of GSFC University. Not only it is a moment of happiness and nostalgia for us, but also an opportunity to reflect our learning and achievements. Our alumni have established themselves as a successful individual in almost every field of their lives, and we could not be any more prouder. So now I request our IIT team to kindly take us through a trip of nostalgia.
Thank you.
छुपा के रखे हमने वो दिन गुल्लक में बड़ी चवन्नी सी बचा के रखे हमने वो दिन ना किसी मंजिल की फिकर
वो दिन भी क्या दिन थे
having our alumni back to where they belong brings a lot of memories back, right? I think every one of you remembers your first day in the college. While talking about your old college days, I think most of you remember the innumerable times you might have begged your teachers for free periods. Free periods for you might meant going to the field and playing. Some of you loved reading in the library, but most of you enjoyed a nice game of badminton or basketball in the field. To share such sweet memories and experiences of their lives at GSFC University, I'd like to call upon Deep Patel, Chemical Engineering, on the stage. Deep Patel, I welcome you.
Good evening to all the dignitaries on dais and all my colleagues and all my dear friends. I feel proud to be a part of GSFC University. In 2015, I came here as a first batch mate, and it was my dream to become a successful person in my life. I had a dream, but I was not having any path how to achieve that dream. I came here with a dream, and my faculty members as well as GSFC University has provided me with a goal how to achieve that and a path that I should follow. And in 2019, I cleared my BTEC and finally I secured good marks, and recently I am as a plant engineer in GSFC Limited, Baroda. So I am thankful to all my faculty members as well as GSFC University, who has helped me a lot, and they have also tried their best to give me what I deserved. And thank you so much.
Now I'd like to invite Sandhya Tiwari of BBA. आई थिंक ये मेरा आज लास्ट होगा स्पीच, एंड लास्ट टाइम मैं ये स्टेज पे होंगी. सो आई हैड मेड मैनी मेमोरीज इन दिस कॉलेज, एंड लाइक दिस वॉज वन ऑफ माई बेस्ट एक्सपीरियंस. वी हैड मेड मैनी मेमोरीज, लाइक मोस्ट ऑफ यू माइट बी नोइंग मी, एंड इवन सर माइट बी नोइंग मी. बहुत मैनेजमेंट से पंगे किए हैं मैंने, बहुत झगड़े किए हैं, बट अच्छी मेमोरीज थी कॉलेज की. बहुत मतलब झगड़े भी होते हैं, बट बहुत मेमोरीज बनाई. और राइट नाउ आई एम वर्किंग इन कॉरपोरेट कंपनी स्प्राउटो इन्फो सॉल्यूशन एज एन ऑफिस एग्जीक्यूटिव. सो काफ़ी कुछ सिखाया है हर एक फैकल्टी ने. थैंक यू, एंड स्पेशली सबसे ज़्यादा थैंक्स मेरे फैकल्टीज़ को है. बहुत सपोर्टिव फैकल्टीज़ है, मैनेजमेंट जैसा भी हो, बट फैकल्टीज़ आर दी बेस्ट बेस्ट फैकल्टीज आई हैव एवर मेट. थैंक यू एवरीवन, थैंक यू GSFC. Thank you, Sandhya. Now I'd like to invite Murshida Pathan from BSc Biotech.
Good evening, everyone. So I am Murshida Pathan from BSc Biotech. It was a great experience studying in GSFC University. The faculties are very supportive. I have made many friends. Some are smart, some are supportive. The faculties were very supportive. The internships were great. It was very best experience. I learned, explored, and gained the best knowledge I could ever get from any university. So now I am pursuing master's degree in GSFC only. Thank you.
Thank you, Murshida. Now we would like to move to the next part of this gathering. I would like to hand over the mic to Radhika.
Now we move forward to the cultural and recreational part of the alumni meet. Our present students have organized a spectacular show today for our beloved alma mater that will have them reminiscing their legacy of beautiful college days. We will travel to the depths of our memories and live the moments that are left behind. I hope you will love this evening, as everyone has made a handful of various programs to keep you thrilled and entertained. Without taking your precious time, let us initially invite Radhika Iyer to present a classical dance. Let's praise all the participants with a thunder of claps in every action.
गणदैवताय गणाध्यक्षाय धीमहि गुणशरीराय गुणमण्डिताय गुणेशानाय धीमहि गुणातीताय गुणाधीशाय गुणप्रविष्टाय धीमहि एकदन्ताय वक्रतुण्डाय गौरीतनयाय धीमहि गजेशानाय भालचन्द्राय श्रीगणेशाय धीमहि एकदन्ताय वक्रतुण्डाय गौरीतनयाय धीमहि गजेशानाय भालचन्द्राय श्रीगणेशाय धीमहि गानचतुराय गानप्राणाय गानान्तरात्मने गानोत्सुकाय गानमत्ताय गानोत्सुकमनसे गुरुपूजिताय गुरुदैवताय गुरुकुलस्थायिने गुरुविक्रमाय गुह्यप्रवराय गुरवे गुणगुरवे गुरुदैत्यकलक्षेत्रे गुरुधर्मसदाराध्याय गुरुपुत्रपरि गीतसाराय गीततत्त्वाय गीतगोत्राय धीमहि गूढगुल्फाय गन्धमत्ताय गोजयप्रदाय धीमहि गुणातीताय गुणाधीशाय गुणप्रविष्टाय धीमहि एकदन्ताय वक्रतुण्डाय गौरीतनयाय धीमहि गजेशानाय भालचन्द्राय श्रीगणेशाय धीमहि
Thank you, Radhika, for this wonderful performance. Now, next we have a mesmerizing performance. We will welcome on stage Dhruvi Patel for semi-classical dance. Us to heaven. So let's put your hands together for Harsh Tanna for presenting a song before you.
थे दोस्ती हम नहीं तोड़ेंगे तोड़ेंगे दम मगर तेरा साथ ना छोड़ेंगे ये दोस्ती हम नहीं तोड़ेंगे तोड़ेंगे दम मगर तेरा साथ ना छोड़ेंगे अरे मेरी जीत तेरी हार मेरी हार सुन मेरे यार तेरा गम मेरा गम तेरी जान ऐसा अपना प्यार दिखे लेंगे तेरे लिए ले लेंगे जान से भी खेलेंगे तेरे लिए ले लेंगे सबसे दुश्मनी ये दोस्ती हम नहीं तोड़ेंगे तोड़ेंगे दम मगर तेरा साथ ना छोड़ेंगे लोगों को आते हैं दो नजर हम मगर देखो दो नहीं अरे हो जुदा या खफा है खुदा है दुआ ऐसा हो नहीं खाना पीना साथ है मरना जीना साथ है अरे खाना पीना साथ है मरना जीना साथ है सारी जिंदगी ये दोस्ती हम नहीं तोड़ेंगे तोड़ेंगे दम मगर तेरा साथ ना छोड़ेंगे ये दोस्ती हम नहीं तोड़ेंगे तोड़ेंगे दम मगर तेरा साथ ना छोड़ेंगे
थैंक यू हर्ष Next, I would like to invite on stage a person with a very soothing voice. Put your hands together for Naleen Jaiswal that will be followed by his friend's performance.
Hello. Hello. Hello, 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 hello. Hello. Hello.
अपने कर्म की करदाए अपने कर्म की कर दाए कर दे इधर भी तू निगाहे सुन रहा है ना तू रो रहा हूं मैं सुन रहा है ना तू क्यों रो रहा सुन रहा है ना तू रो रहा हूं मैं सुन रहा है ना तू क्यों रो रहा हूं मैं सुन रहा है ना तू रो रहा गगन की बांसुरी से है पवन की गुफ्तगू से है सूरज की रोशनी से है कुड़ियो ना डरियो कर मनमानी 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 बढ़ियो ना मुड़ियो करना दानी कुड़ियो ना डरियो कर मनमानी 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 बढ़ियो ना मुड़ियो करना दानी बस ठान ले तू जान ले कहे सनन सनन ननन हवा बस ठान ले तू मुस्कान ले कहे सनन सनन हवा मजक ले उन मटक ले मजक ली उन मटक ली रे 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 रा
Feel free to sing along if you enjoy.
जिंदगी एक सफर है सुहाना यहाँ कल क्या हो किसने जाना जिंदगी एक सफर है सुहाना यहाँ कल क्या हो किसने जाना उड़ले रे उड़लरियो बदन में सितारे लपेटे हुए ओ जाने तमन्ना किधर जा रही हो जरा पास आओ तो चैन आ जाए जरा पास आओ तो चैन आ जाए जाने जा ढूंढता रहा मैं तुझे रात दिन मैं यहाँ से वहाँ शब है सुबह है तू ही दिन है मेरा तू ही मेरा रब है जहाँ है तू ही मेरी दुनिया तू वक्त मेरे लिए तेरे हसा सांसों में भीगे लम्हातों में एक टुकड़ा तिशी लगी सी है तेरी अदाओं से दिलकश अदाओं से इन लम्हों में जिंदगी सी है हया
and his team to take over the stage for the gaming and fun. Okay. Our guest of honor, Dr. Jaideep Sharma, would be jamming the session. I would request sir to take over the stage. Sir, please.
Let me just talk. So guys, this is not the way it was planned. Last I had met Mr. Taneja back in Ahmedabad, where I sang and made him sing too. So though the thing is, you're at that point in life where you just finished with something and you're getting into something else. This song which says Aage Bhi Jaane Na Tu, you might have heard about this one. So I think it's very appropriate for where you stand right now, because Aage Bhi Jaane Na Tu. So let's see what happens. It's sung by a lady, but you'll have to manage with my voice. Get up and dance. Aajo stage pe aajo. Whoever feels like dancing, please come. Aajo. Come join me. Come on, who'd like to sit dance with me? Aajo, 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 please. Guys, come on. आगे भी जाने न तू पीछे भी जाने न तू जो भी है बस यही एक पल है आगे भी जाने न तू पीछे भी जाने न तू जो भी है बस यही एक पल है आगे भी जाने न तू
Come guys, join on. Come on the stage, please. Faculty आ जाए कुछ नहीं तो. Come on. Please, come on. Let's sing.
अनजाने सायों हम सबको घेरा है ये पल्लू जाला है बाकी अंधेरा है इस पल को खोराना ये पल ही तेरा है जीने वाले सोच ले यही वक्त है कर ले पूरी डांस ट्यून
कम
जाने न तू पीछे भी जाने न तू जो भी है बस यही एक पल
थोड़ा सा हिंदी अब हल्का सा इंग्लिश भी कर लेते हैं थोड़ा सा राइनस्टोन आर एच आई एन ई हाँ ये आ गया बस पहला
Grammarly can help.
Guys, listen in. Now, one English number for you. I've been walking Street so long, singing the same old song. I know every crack in these dirty sidewalks of Broadway, where hustle's the name of the game, and nice guys get washed away like the snow in the rain. I've made a lot of compromising on the road to my horizon. But I'm gonna be where the lights are shining on me. Like a rhinestone cowboy. Getting right on a horse in a star-spangled rodeo. Like a rhinestone cowboy getting cards and letters from people I don't even know offers coming over the phone well I really don't mind the rain and a smile can hide all the pain But you're down when you're riding the train. That's taking the long way. And I dream of the things I'll do with a subway token and a dollar tucked inside my shoe. There's been a lot of compromising on the road to my horizon. But I'm gonna be where the light is shining on me Like a rhinestone cowboy
riding out on a horse in a star-spangled rodeo. Like a rhinestone cowboy, getting cards and letters from people I don't even know. And offers coming over the phone.
Just last one word. I wasn't singing till 3 years back. I'm an accident survivor, whereby I'm 55% permanent physical disabled. This is not my face. This is artificial. As is my left shoulder, six ribs, and right leg. I don't have them. It's thanks to institutions like these, my alma mater, my All India Institute of Medical Sciences, for which I stand here and talk to you. And that was 29th year of age. I was just an assistant professor with them. I'd done all my education there with a little stint in Germany, but otherwise most of the time I'd spent myself educating myself at AIIMS. Yet again in the year 2007, when I was 44 years of age, I had a bilateral retinal detachment. I was diabetic, I had lost multiple surgeries and all that. And after that, one morning I get up with bilateral retinal detachment, which means permanent blindness for a radiologist. Went back to my alma mater, my All India Institute of Medical Sciences, and they sent me back again with better eyes. When it was not meant to be, my professors told me it's not gonna happen, but you are insisting, so we're gonna take up surgeries which have never been attempted before. I stand here and I still run my diagnostic centers where I am the radiologist. I earn my bread out of looking. My eyesight is perfect again. That's what alma mater and your institution where you study can do for you. It gives you birth, rebirth, and rebirth. 2018, I had vocal cord cancer and I lost my voice. I went and got operated and said, you want to get your voice back, start talking, start making sounds. And I chose to sing. That's the institution where you study, and that is what it keeps going. You deal with life, you go back to them, you ask them for help, and they put you back in place where you need to be. That's the institution you're right now sitting in. And each one here is a gem of a person who's teaching you, who's organizing all this for you. Guys, use them. Change this planet, change your lives, change lives of this, everybody that you know. Change the mankind, the way mankind thinks about mankind. All the best, God bless you.
Performance. Thank you, Jaydeep, sir. Now, taking a break, I would like Shubham and his team to take over the stage for some gaming and fun.
Good evening, everyone. Honorable President, sir, honorable chief guest, and my dear faculty members, and our alumnis, we would like to have some recreational activities for you guys. So I would like to have some volunteers for that.
Seniors.
Illuminees, please. Please, we need some encouraging people. Two more. Everyone. Okay, so we need two teams right now, two person in each team. Okay, then we'll play next again. Okay, so make the teams, please. You two, with you. Okay, you both, please come on the stage. Yeah, we'll have next rounds. So first of all, I would like to introduce me and my team. Myself, Shubham Sholangi, Yuvraj, Daivat, and Stuti. So, hum bahut purana game khelenge, might be played by backbenchers, tic-tac-toe, but with a little twist, right? So there are some balloons out here. Please divide in two teams. Team one here, and team two here. Right. So what you guys have to do is blow the balloons, right? And let's divide the team. Team pink will be? You will be pink? Give them the pink stickers. It don't start blowing now. Give them the stickers first. Yuvraj, stickers. Give them. Okay, so we have team pink. Raise your hands, guys. And team yellow. So, yeah. Please introduce yourself.
Myself, Sandhya.
Anirudh.
Heta.
Maitri.
So what you have to do is, one person in each team will blow the balloon and tie a knot on it. Second person will burst it by sitting on it. You burst one balloon, you'll allow to place one tick or your tack. All right, you guys understood? Okay.
Like, place your tick or tack on the note and then place.
Right?
It.
Only one person can blow it. So divide your team as soon as you want. Okay, ready? Ready? Team yellow, ready? Team pink, ready? And timer. You'll have 4 minutes of time to complete the entire thing. Right? And your time starts now. Place your tick or tack. Okay, time's up. Team pink wins. So, I want another two teams who will be playing the round two. You guys wait, you will have another round. Two teams. I want another team, please. Anyone? Please, guys, it's a fun game. Do join. We need more participation, please. So please encourage them.
Hello. Guys, this event is for you. Please enjoy. We want volunteers. Please come forward.
So you randomly pick two people.
Yes, come on. Please make it fast. Yes.
You know, we can pick up random people also. It will be fun since yes. That would be against their will.
Chirag and Nihal. Devendra and Mitali. Come on, guys. Chirag and Nihal. We got another team. Chalo. Guys, team one. Okay, so we have team two on stage. Please come. So you guys will be team yellow and team pink. You guys know the rules, right? Okay, so shall we start? Right. On your marks and start. Place your tick or tack if you burst the balloon. And team pink wins again. So I guess pink is the lucky color for them. Okay, so winner for the first round, please come on the stage. Winner from the first round. So you have to switch the color team, right? Both of you played from pink, so. Ab switch karna padega. No, not team. Colors. So are you guys ready? Both the teams? Ready? Okay. 3, 2, 1, start.
Okay.
guys, so Team Ping wins again. Anyone wants to participate again? Who can beat them? Who can beat Team Ping? Alright, so we'll end with this recreational session. Thank you so much. Oh, we have a big gift for you. Please take your gift. Yeah, yeah. Thank you so much. Participants from the previous round, collect your chocolates if you guys want.
Shubham for this fun event. Next we have a dance mashup by Khushi Rana. Let's give her a huge round of applause. Khushi. Now, next we have Nandini Mane ready to outshine with a beautiful Lavani dance.
that was a wonderful performance by Nandini. On this note, I would like to mention that she is also a cancer survivor. The talent, the cultural evening that we are witnessing right now, that is also the part of Talent Hunt of Foundation course. So all the students that you have spectaculate here, they are the freshers. In a way, they are in the second year, but they have joined their campus recently. As we are drawing in the lens of nostalgia, let's take a deeper dive into the era of 60s with the Diversity Band of GSFC University. Okay, Diversity Band is also the legacy of, you know, all of you sitting here. So now let's, you know, spectaculate your juniors taking your legacy ahead. I would request Day and his friends to come and join.
Check 1 2 3 check.
Hello.
Are you guys ready for some 60s era songs? Let's do it then.
Let's do it. Come on.
ऐ दिल मुझे बता दे तू किस पे आ गया है वो कौन है जो आकर ख्वाबों में जा गया है आजकल तेरे मेरे प्यार के चर्चे हर ज़बान पर सबको मालूम है और सबको खबर हो गई
तो क्या
चला जाता हूँ किसी की धुन में धड़कते दिल के तराने लिए है अपना दिल आवारा ना जाने किस पे आएगा ओ ये दोस्ती एक अजनबी हसीना से क्यों मुलाकात हो गई। फिर क्या हुआ ये ना पूछो, कुछ ऐसी बात हो गई। क्या हुआ तेरा वादा वो कसम वो इरादा।
Come on everybody.
दिल ढूंढता है, दिल ढूंढता है। उड़े जब जब जुल्फे तेरी, उड़े जब जब जुल्फे तेरी। कवारियों का दिल मचले, कवारियों का दिल मचले। दिल मेरी शाम डले, खिड़की तले तुम सीटी बजाना छोड़ दो। शोला जो भड़के दिल मेरा धड़के, शोला जो भड़के दिल मेरा धड़के। दर्द जवानी का सताए भर भर के, सर जो तेरा चकराए या दिल डूबा जाए। आजा प्यारे पास हमारे, काहे घबराए काहे घबराए।
लास्ट टू सॉन्ग्स ओके, कुछ अलग करते हैं।
तारी आँख नो अफीनी, तारा मुंह नो बंदाणी, तारा रूप नी पूनम नो पागल एक लो। तारा रूप नी पूनम नो पागल एक लो। नयने बंद राखी ने ने जा रे, तमने जोया छे। नयने बंद राखी ने ने जा रे, तमने जोया छे। तमे जो एना करता पण वधारे, तमने जोया छे। नयने बंद राखी ने।
थैंक यू।
अभी बाकी है, अभी बाकी है। सो ललिन हर्षल गेट ऑन द स्टेज। ब्राउन मुंडे तो नहीं आने वाला, बट नवरात्रि आ रही है।
हेलो चेक चेक हेलो हेलो। हेलो हेलो चेक वन हेलो।
गोरी राधा ने काड़ो कान, गर्भे घूमे भूली बान। ए गोरी गोरी राधा ने काड़ो कान, गर्भे घूमे भूली बान। राधा नु रूप छे, कानूड़ा नी प्रीत छे, जगनी अरीत नु शुकाम। राधा नु रूप छे तो कानूड़ा नी प्रीत छे, आँखु मांडी ने जुएगा। ऐसे लहरा के तू रूबरू आ गई, ऐसे लहरा के तू रूबरू आ गई। धड़कने बेतहाशा तड़पने लगी, धड़कने बेतहाशा तड़पने लगी। तीर ऐसा लगा दर्द ऐसा जगा, तीर ऐसा लगा दर्द ऐसा जगा। छोड़ दिल पे बुखाई मजा गया, मेरे रश के कमर तूने पहली नजर, जब नजर से मिलाई मजा गया। ऊंची तलावड़ी नी तोड़, पानी जाता पानी बरतारे जोयो साहिबो। बोले अषाढ़ी नो मोर, पानी जाता पानी बरतारे जोयो साहिबो। टिप टिप बरसा पानी, पानी में आग लगाई। आग लगी दिल में जो, दिल को तेरी याद आई। के ओढ़नी ओढ़ू ओढ़ू ने उड़ी जाए, के ओढ़नी ओढ़ू ओढ़ू ने उड़ी जाए। तारू मुखड़ू मल छलकाए तारू जो बन छलकाए तारू मुखड़ू मलकाए तारू जो बन छलकाए मारा हैया मा काई काई थाए चूरा के दिल मेरा गोरिया चली तारा ना 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 उड़ा के निंदिया कहाँ तू चली तारा ना 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 फागण फोरम तो आयो आयो रे आयो फागण फोरम तो आयो फागण फोरम तो आयो आयो रे आयो फागण फोरम तो आयो
la 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 la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la चल चैया 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 चल चैया 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 चल चैया 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 चल चैया चैया चल चैया 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 चल वीरा लेने ले लो वीरा लेने वेलो वीरा लेने वेलो आवजे रे सासरिया मारे देने बेला बादल री बरसी रे सरोवर चली भरया सात समंदर पार में तेरे पीछे पीछे आ गया मैं तेरे पीछे पीछे आ गया अल्लाह कर्षण भगवान हालिया अल्लाह कर्षण भगवान हल्या दुआर कारे काई दी तोरे मणियारा गाड़ूश के होवे होवे जो मणियारा गाड़ूश के हूँ तो तने करिया जियो मणियारा के हूँ तो तने करिया जियो मणियारा कर्षण भगवान हल्या दुआर कारे काई दी तोरे मणियारा गाड़ूश चरर चरर मारू चक्की दौड़ चाले चरर चरर मारू चक्की दौड़ चाले चकदूम जी जी चकदूम जी जी चाले
चाले चाले चाले चाले
चाले किड़ा ने उतार काले चरर चरर मारू चक्की दौड़ चाले चरर चरर मारू चक्की दौड़ चाले चकदूम जी जी चकदूम जी जी चाले
चाले चाले चाले चाले चाले
कीड़ा ने उतार काले
सो बिफोर आई लीव द स्टेज आई लाइक टू इंट्रोड्यूस I'd like to introduce to our team. On the left, we have Nalin Jaiswal with the vocals. On the right, we have Prathmesh Dharmadhikari with the Cajun on the beats and the vocals. On the far left, we have Arshal and I am Dev Gandhi with strings Woo! And vocals. Woo! You have been a great audience. Give a huge round of applause for yourself first. This is Diversity signing off. Thank you. Good night.
Performance. Okay.
Now I would request Dr. Nishit Parikh to give a vote of thanks, followed by a group photo.
Okay, good evening, everyone.
Hello.
Yeah. Good evening to one and all gathered here for our first alumni meet. It's my privilege to be asked to propose a vote of thanks for this occasion. I, on the behalf of the School of Technology and the entire fraternity of the GSFC University, would like to thank the alumni of the 2019, 20, and 21 batch for participating in our first alumni meet of GFC University. I wish you keep in touch. I wish you will keep in touch with us and contribute in any form for the betterment of our university. I want to thank our Honorable President Shri P.K. Tanja sir to his invaluable guidance, constant support, and being the catalyst that inspire us to do our best. I must mention our deep sense of appreciation to our guest of honor, Dr. Jaydeep Sharma, who took the time from his busy schedule and graced the occasion. I want to express my heartfelt gratitude to our Provost, Dr. Nikhil Zaveri, to Mr. Ramesh Panchal, the Director, Admin and Registrar, and Mr. Atul Dholakia, who is not here, Director Campus and Deputy Director Admin, for their support and motivation in organizing this event. Such an event cannot happen overnight. It requires planning and bird's eyes for detail. I want to thank Dr. Saurabh Shah, Dean of Students Affairs and Dean of SOT, and the entire co-committee team for planning and executing the event. I would like to thank Dr. Santosh Kumar, Associate Dean of the School of Science, Dr. Chetna Parma, the Associate Dean of the School of Management, and all the teaching and the non-teaching staff for the enormous cooperation in the organizing of this gala event. I would like to also thank the people who work behind the scene, Anshita, Pratmesh, Radhika, for hosting the function flawlessly, and all the students coordinator who have volunteered for this event. I would also like to thank Mr. Narayan Acharya, Senior Manager, the Facility Division and the IT Division for their constant support. Once again, I would like to thank you all for being with us in this evening. It's a great pleasure. Thank you all.